A sexual assault suspect leads police on a chase through Milwaukee County early this morning.
A police dash camera captured the chase. It topped out at speeds of 100 miles an hour. Only on 12 News, police explained to our Nick Vore why they pursued the man for more than 30 minutes, covering nearly 40 miles. Nick?
All right, Shelby, and this is where that chase ended, Highway 45 at Burleigh here. The police used stop strips up on the highway. His tires were flattened. He finally was arrested here, bailed out of his car and tried to run, but he didn't get far.
The pursuit started around 2:30 this morning near 27th and Vienna when Milwaukee police tracked down a suspect accused of kidnapping and sexually assaulting a female acquaintance three times Sunday. He clearly didn't want to get caught.
Once she was in the car, he kidnapped her.
Police say the suspect was on the run after enticing an 18-year-old woman he knew to get into his vehicle. He's accused of driving her to various locations, raping her three times, then leaving her tied with duct tape in the back of his SUV, where she was eventually able to wriggle free, escape, and call for help.
Was she afraid he was going to kill her?
Absolutely. Yeah, she was during the sexual assaults. He used the large sharp pair of scissors and threatened her life with them and threatened her not to report the incident.
Police spotted the vehicle on the north side and gave chase, leading east to I-43, south into downtown, out west on I-94 to 894, where he went south to Hales Corners, back north all the way to Menominee Falls, with speeds topping out at 108 miles an hour, then back south on 45, where he hit a stop strip near Hampton. Two of his tires now flattened, the suspect pulled over on Burleigh and drove into the ditch there, where he tried to flee on foot. He was arrested trying to get over a fence. Police say he wasn't injured. The victim was treated and released from a hospital last night.
The victim and her family are very grateful that he was caught and is in custody.
And police say the chase lasted so long because at 2:30 in the morning, traffic was light and the suspect's assaults were so vicious.
We try to refrain from high-speed pursuits whenever possible. In this circumstance, the crimes that he had committed were so serious, and he presented a very clear threat to the citizens that justified the risk of the pursuit.
Well, we're not naming the suspect because he has not yet been formally charged. He was, however, arrested six previous times by Milwaukee police, including once for sexual assault. Reporting live along Highway 45 in Wauwatosa, Nick Boer, WISN 12 News.